విభజన హామీల అమలుపై ఏపీ ఎంపీల నిరసనతో రాజ్యసభలో తీవ్ర గందరగోళం నెలకొంది. కేంద్ర మంత్రి సుజనా చౌదరి కేబినెట్ నిర్ణయానికి విరుద్ధంగా మాట్లాడారంటూ వైసీపీ ఎంపీ విజయసాయిరెడ్డి పాయింట్ ఆఫ్ ఆర్డర్ లేవనెత్తారు. కేంద్ర మంత్రులకు సమిష్టి బాధ్యత ఉంటుందని, కేబినెట్లో బడ్జెట్కు ఆమోదం తెలిపి సభలో విభేదించడం రాజ్యాంగ విరుద్ధమని అభ్యంతరం వ్యక్తం చేశారు ఆయన.
I draw your kind attention to Article 74 and 75 of the Constitution of India. Please show Constitution of India to Chairman sir.
What is the point of order?
Yes sir. Sir, please refer to Article 74.
Okay. So, in that, what is the point of order? No?
Yes sir, I am coming to that. 74, under rules, Article 74. I am just reading out Article 74. There shall be a council of ministers with the Prime Minister at the head to aid and advise the President, who shall, in exercise of his functions, act in accordance with such advice. And again, sir, and Article 75, Article Subclause 3, the Council of Ministers shall be collectively responsible to the House. Collectively responsible, this is what I am emphasizing, sir. Sir, Article 74 and 75, which I have read out, the government, cabinet, headed by the Prime Minister, who is required to secure the confidence of the House, including its ministers. If a minister of a political party,
what is your point of order?
That's what, sir. Please allow me.
I am allowing you. You are general speaking.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
By what has to be done by the chair?
Yes, sir. I'm coming to that, sir. Sir. Sir, please allow me to conclude it. Sir, this the Telugu Desam party, I am naming the party today. Day before yesterday, I have named the party.
No, what is the point of order?
Telugu Desam party, which is partnering with BJP and part of the government, and who was party to the approval of the presidential address in the cabinet, and now they have approved the presidential address in the cabinet. And there is a collective responsibility. The same Telugu Desam party members and the same minister, now Mr. Y.S. Chaudhary has given a statement. You have heard the statement also. The same minister who was part of the cabinet and which has approved the presidential address, if they want to differ with the government, there are three options, sir. There are three options.